Mobile police have one person in custody after a bomb threat at Chastang-Fournier School today. Police evacuated the school in Trinity Gardens while a search unit checked out that campus. The threat was not credible.